We are stuck in Tigris.
Yes.
Is that Delta?
Okay, that doesn't work. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Peter and Lala's channel. Thank you for joining us today. We're going to talk about animals, Greek translation of English to Greek. So hopefully you'll have fun learning those names and check it out for check out the other videos we'll make about Greek, and also we'll make Tagalog videos as well of me learning Tagalog. Okay. Thank you for watching.
Okay, so we will start. And what is our first animal for this video, Han?
Think about, how would you say horse?
Horse? Uh-huh.
Horse, yes.
Okay.
Horse is alogo.
Alogo. Is it alogo?
Alogo.
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 Yeah, like water, go.
Water.
So it's not alogo, alogo. No, it's alogo.
Alogo. Go.
Yes.
Alogo. Okay. Horse is alogo. Yes. Okay, I need to remember that.
Alogo.
Okay.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
How about tiger?
Tiger, okay. Tiger, mm-hmm. What is tiger in Greek?
Say is tigris.
Tigris, oh, that's very easy. Alogo, and now it's tigris. Yeah, tigris, two or more.
Now, what's this? The sound is theme of water, right? So
yes.
It's like tigris. Or tigri.
Mm-hmm.
Tigris, actually, it's more correct. Tigris.
Tigris.
So it's not tig. It's not g. Like, yes. It's more like water, the sound of water, right?
Okay, water. Okay,
so
water.
Tigris.
Tigris.
No. Say again.
Tigris.
No. No, it's not a gris. Is theme of water, how you would say water versus grease. Grease, you make a g sound, right?
Mm-hmm.
Versus tigris is more like a g water sound.
G. Tigris.
No, say,
tigris.
Can you say, let me see, can you say water?
Water.
Say what?
Water.
Again.
Water.
Yeah, tigris.
Tigris.
No, you say g. Don't say g, say g.
Tigris.
so again, think of it like this. Very simple. Say gun.
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 Gun, yeah.
Now say, and focus on the beginning of the word, gun.
Gun.
Gun. Now say Greece.
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 See, they have the same g
okay,
sound,
okay,
right?
Okay.
Now, theme of watermelon.
Mm-hmm.
Say it.
Yes, watermelon.
See how you say g? That g sound? Now say Tigris.
Tigris.
Oh, it goes in a G again. So,
I can say it properly.
Because you can say, you know, you don't say water, you don't say watermelon and grease and gun, but you cannot say tea and then, can you say tea water? Say tea water.
Tea water.
Yeah, now say Tigris.
Tigris.
No, you go on tea again. Like, not interesting. So. So I hope the audience can see this also and they can figure out, because it's not you doing this, it's not wrong, it's just that the tongue, you know, the ability to have the expression after certain, you know, sounds, maybe some people cannot do it, you know, cannot pronounce this, right? But you can say water, watermelon, tea water, whatever. But you cannot say Tigris.
Tigris.
Say, let me try.
Tigris.
Say tea water. Oh, yes. Again?
Tigris.
Oh, no. After you say water, say
Tigris. Tigris.
No, don't do the wrong.
What?
Tigris.
We are stuck in Tigris.
Yes. Okay.
So, I will watch it later.
yeah, that's right.
Tigris.
The next one is.
What is horse again, honey? Alogo?
Oh, yeah. See, you remember. Say again.
Alogo?
Alogo.
Alogo. Alogo.
Not go.
Alogo.
Alogo. Alogo. Yes. Wo. Say Tigris.
Tigris.
That's okay. We'll get back to that, okay?
They will understand.
I'll have to teach you that in person. Oh, yeah, no, you still understand.
Okay,
anyway.
Tigris. Alogua. Alogua. Yeah.
Now, the next one is, that will give you a little break. Elephant. We say elephantas.
Elephantas.
Very good, yes. Elephantas. So we can move fast with that one, right?
Okay, yes. Next.
Don't waste time on that one.
Elephant dust.
So far we did
elephant dust.
Animals, yeah. Yes.
Tigris,
we can say, let's say, well, actually that's easy. Let's say chicken. Chicken is a cota.
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 Yeah, you got it.
That's very easy. Cota. Okay. Yeah. I hope it's all easy.
Yeah.
All the animals.
I know, right? Well, it depends what animal I pick, right? Snake.
What is a snake?
Fidi. Not D, but Delta. Delta. Can you say Delta?
Delta.
Not Delta, but Delta.
Delta.
Yes, you know, think about the table, the, this, that, delta. Think, say this, that, delta.
Delta.
Fiji. No, say this.
This.
No, say together. This, that, delta.
This, that, delta.
Delta, like
delta.
Like
delta.
Yes, delta, you got it. Because a lot of people in English will say delta. They cannot say, they cannot pronounce
delta. Delta.
Yeah. So, it's like this, that, delta.
Delta.
Oh boy, what was the, well, that was the animal I just told you with that, delta?
Huh? Chicken. I know. Is it?
Cota. Cota?
Cota is chicken? Cota.
Yeah, but oh my god.
Fidi, you say Fidi.
Fidi, yes. I was like, I forgot.
But oh right, did I say it right, honey? Fidi.
Again?
Fidi.
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 You say D. Think of the. Fidi.
Fidi.
Think of that. You know how you say
Fide.
That?
Fidi. Fidi.
But it's Fidi.
Fidi.
Like the other day.
Fidi.
Fidi. Fidi.
Fidi. Fidi.
Yes. Fidi. Yes.
Fidi.
Yes. You got it. You got it.
Fidi.
Now, let's go back.
What is Fidi, honey? What is Fidi?
Oh, snake.
Snake. Okay, snake. Fidi.
Yeah, that's
Fidi.
Important.
Kota is chicken, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Go from the top.
Okay, horse, ali alogu.
Alogu, yes.
Snake, fidi. I can. Chicken, kota. Kota.
Yeah.
Elephant, elephantus.
Elephantas.
Elephantes.
Yeah.
And the one that is very hard for me to pronounce. What is that, honey? Tiger, tigris. And the other one?
Tigris. You almost said it correct. Tigris. Those are all the animals we covered.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Covered five so far.
Yeah.
Alago.
Tigris.
Elephantas.
Kota. Fidi.
Ah, you said it nice.
Fidi.
Yeah, Fidi.
Fidi
is actually a little macaroni. Fidi. It's like a little macaroni. Ah. They call it Fides, but that will go over another day.
Uh-huh, okay.
But you did say Fide.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
If you say Fide, it's not the same as Fidi.
Oh,
big difference.
Fide. Fide.
Fide won't bite you.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Mm-hmm. Okay. So we got five animals there. Let's see. What else? Let's say now, porcupine, you know, the one with the spine.
Yeah, porcupines, yeah.
These are sharp, designed to impale, and next to impossible to remove. The fearsome creature that wields these weapons? Aw, look at that face.
Skadjohiros. Yes.
Skadjohiros.
Okay, you know, I want you to think of it very fast. I'm going to make a sound and try to produce it. Skadjohiros. Okay, that doesn't work. Think of the name Joe.
A man, highest ranking official in America.
Hi, Joe. How are you?
Skadjohiros.
Yes, heroes means pig in Greek. Mm. But I don't know why they have skadjohiros.
Mm. That's a porcupine, okay, porcupine. Skadjohiros.
No, not skadjohiros. Skadjohiros. Heroes.
Skadjohiros.
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 Yes, your sounds like Russian.
Yoshik.
Yeah,
Skadjohiros.
You see, you have a
Skadjohiros.
Yes, that was better.
Skadjohiros.
Skadjohiros. Pass. Mm-hmm. Yes, good job. Excellent.
Okay.
Let's see. Think of monkey, right?
Monkey, okay. Mm-hmm. Skadjohiros is a hedgehog. Porcupine, right?
Porcupine, okay. Mm-hmm. Yes. Now, monkeys, pithecus.
Pithecus.
Perfect. Pithecus.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
How many is that? We got seven animals?
Yeah, right, seven. Now? Seven. Three more.
Seven. We get three more. Okay. How about goat?
What is goat? Yes, goat.
Katsika.
Yeah? Honey?
Katsika. Yes, perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. What else?
So we have Skadjohiro and Katsika. Let's see. Let's go with turtle.
Turtle, yes. What is turtle?
Helona. Nice, you got it. Helona. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Very good.
Helona.
And then we have let me see. Ah, well, very simple. How about dog?
Dog.
Dog, right?
Yes.
And the cat.
Yeah.
Okay, dog.
So
dog is Skilos.
Skilos.
Yes.
Skilos. Oh.
Now, if it's a female dog, it's Skila.
Skila.
So they have that distinction.
Skila is Skilos.
Skilos.
How about the girl? The female.
Skila.
Skila. Skilos.
Yes. Skilos is the male.
Uh-huh. Okay.
The or, cat. You know what? They can say Skili.
Skili.
That's also another expression. Mm. Skilos, Skili, Skila. Mm-hmm. Skilos is for the boy or male. Skila is for the female. And Skili is, neutral.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they don't mention, you know, male or female, basically.
Oh, okay. You know? How about the cat?
Yeah. The cat is, the female cat is gata.
Say it again.
Again, go with a water sound. Water, what, when, gata. Gata. It's not gata, it's gata.
Gatha.
Gata.
Gata.
No, you say gata.
Gata.
Gotcha.
Gata. Gata.
It's not gata. Go.
Gata.
It's more like
honey, you listen.
Oh.
Gata. Gata.
I don't buy that. No. That's not. No. See, what?
Gata.
Go and whoa. Whoa. You know how to say whoa.
Okay. Whoa. Go. Gata.
No, say gata. Whoa, gata.
Gata.
Yes.
Gata.
Got it.
Okay.
No.
Gata.
Say whoa.
Gata.
Gata. No.
Gata.
So, look, say this sound, make this sound. Go, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa.
Go, 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 whoa, whoa, whoa. Gato. Gata.
No, say
gato. Gata.
Oh, gato. Gatos is the male.
Ah, gato.
Gata is the male. Gatos. Can you say gatos?
Gato. Gata. Gata.
Yes, say again.
Gata.
Gata.
Gata. Gata.
Okay. Tigris and gata.
Tigris, gata. Gata.
Tigris, gata.
Gata.
Tigris. Gata.
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 Let your tongue sink down instead of touching the palate to make the go more like whoa. Tongue down.
Go. Gata.
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 Gata. Yes. Gata. So let's Gata. Now recap all the animals we got.
Yes,
we got,
faster, honey. Yes, the last
10
five.
Of them.
Monkey. I forgot.
Starts with P. P. The only animal with P we have, I think, here.
P. Pitig. Yeah. Pitra. Pitra.
Pitra. Keep going. Petro. That's a name.
You say it, Han. Petrolis.
Okay. Pithecus.
Pithecus. Okay, Pithecus.
Pithecus, yes.
But I say it right. Pithecus.
Yeah. Yes, that's correct. Uh-huh. Now, actually, let's go. I'm going to evaluate you now from the beginning.
Okay.
You get
why don't you tell the name of the animals in Greek and I'll guess in English?
Okay. That's a review before the test, okay? Uh-huh. Alago.
Alagoa is a horse.
Yes. Okay. What was the second animal we did? Hold on. Tigris.
Of course, it's a tiger.
Yes. But it's a tiger. Tiger. Tiger.
Tiger. And it's Filipino.
Okay, so then we have what was the third one in line I put? It was elephadas.
Yeah, elephant.
Yes, good. Okay. Fizzy.
Snake.
Yes.
Yes, a snake. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Then we have
Chicken?
Yes, yes.
Okay,
yes.
Chicken, kota. Okay.
Okay. Skajohiros.
Skajohiros. Porcupine?
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. Good job. Pithikos.
Cat. Hey, dog.
Thanks for reminding me the dog. I forgot
monkey.
About that anymore. Like, monkey, yes.
Pithikos,
yes,
okay,
it.
Monkey.
Illos.
Dog.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Hilda.
What's that then?
Skilla.
Do we have Skilla?
If we do, yes. Dog cannot live without Skilla.
Ah, it's a cat.
No, Skilla is the female.
Female,
dog.
Okay,
dog.
Okay.
Yeah, male and female, yes?
Yeah.
Okay. And yeah, those are actually making it to be two animals, right?
Okay.
And then the Skilly is when it's neutral, gender neutral, as to we don't know if it's a male or female at that point. We just mention it as Skilly.
Skilly.
Or Skillos, it doesn't matter, you
okay.
know? But usually you won't say Skilla when you see a dog. You say, oh, what is the name of the Skilla? You're going to say, what is the name of the dog?
Mm-hmm.
What is the name of the Skilly?
Okay.
You know, something like that. But anyways, that's a little different.
Okay.
I don't want to be off topic. And now, the Gata.
Gata? Ah, yeah, Gata. That is a porcupine.
Okay, not exactly.
Snake?
It's a household pet.
Ah, it's a cat.
Yes, you got it. You got
Gata?
Yes, yes.
Okay, oh, so I think we're finished, Hans. So we're making a video
okay.
in Tagalog next time. And thank you for the lesson. And I'll watch this again to remember the name of the animals in Greek.
Yeah. Thank you for watching, everybody. And you too, you can watch this over and over and try to get the words down.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it. Yeah, it's there for you to enjoy. Thank you for joining us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good job. Okay.